I'm Carola. I'm a teacher in Italy, in Sardinia. I teach Italian and history, and I took a sabbatical year just for cleaning the beach of Europe. I'm traveling with my dog and my car, with the goal of cleaning every day a different beach or a different river. In 2030, the sea, it will be so full of plastic that there will be more plastic than fishes. And this is completely absurd, this is apocalyptic. And in my generation, we feel this problem a lot, to do something against that. I crossed the Sea of Italy and I arrived in Greece since 3 weeks. And I traveled by in Peloponnesus, after in Attica, and now I just arrived in the island, in the island of Andros. My idea is to follow in Tinos, maybe some other islands of Cyclades, and after arrive in Samos. By there, my plan was to arrive in Turkish, but I don't know, because of the border, because of COVID, it's really complicated. I'm not traveling with an idea of my travel. I go where people sharing my project and host me.
My first introduction to Carola was through the site of Workaway, which I used to find volunteers for my animal rescue centre. So went back to Carola to come and stay with us at Magic Mountain and see what she was doing and to follow her story.
In Andros, I just arrived yesterday and I cleaned before the beach near the port. Actually, it looks like not dirty, but looking very well, it was full of microplastic. And I took a plastic bag full of microplastic, more than 5 kilos of microplastic. It's a lot, because they are very small and they are very light. And so to make 5 kilos, they were a lot. I saw that beaches in Greece are particularly dirty, especially in the west coast. When I was in Peloponnesus, I collected in one day more than 52 kilos of trash in just one day. The situation is really bad. Today is my 40 days of travel, and I recollected more than 400 kilos of trash. A lot, because I'm alone, so everybody understand that we have to change our style of life. Stop with plastic, stop with buy everything something different every day, a different clothes, and start to cleaning everywhere, walking in our city, walking with the dog, and just be careful and collect trash. I'm a volunteer complete, and there is no organization, nobody that is paying me for that.